To calculate the mass in grams of calcium sulfate that will be formed, we first need a balanced chemical reaction. Sodium sulfate reacts with calcium chloride.